The Sierva aircraft, like this C-19, all use this principle of the flapping blade. But they were not helicopters. They were autogyros. In an autogyro, the propeller produces forward motion, and the rotor is turned by the aerodynamic forces acting on it, and not by the engine. The ordinary autogyro could not take off vertically, although its takeoff run was very short. In later years, vertical takeoff was achieved in the autogyro by coupling the engine to the rotor.